up. I called it an emergency, maybe a crisis. I saw something out there, and I don't know what it was. It was maybe a wolf, maybe a polar bear.
This feels almost exactly as you imagine a safety pin being jabbed into your thigh.
I'll give it 2-3 hours and then better give up and then try and get out of here myself. Maybe I can get help.
It's not a very big leech. The trouble is I plucked it from the obscurity of my underpants.
Am I seriously meant to walk off into the blue with this creature?
Like, well, exactly what it is, which is bits and pieces, entrails, all sorts of organs stuffed inside bits of stomach. Just think of the vitamins, that's what I say.
I've got a problem, and it's a serious one. I went ahead try and find a way through the ice blocks and left the dogs, left the sledge, and I can't find my way back.
What a beautiful sunset, Nelson.
Mm-hmm. Is Yasha still alive?
So proud of you lot. You are the dream team.